Yeah.
More money, bitches.
Coming to you live from the city of Houston, Atlanta, Vegas.
So what it do, young nigga? 100.
I am on a 24-hour champagne diet. Spilling while I'm sipping, I encourage you to try it. I'm probably just saying that cause I don't have to buy it. The club owner supply it. Boy, I'm on that fly shit. I am whatever.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Clilvia Brown Show. Where I'm your host, Clilvia. So, during the show, I'm going to talk to a couple of people who had some questions about relatives that passed away. And I'm going to answer them. The spirits have, you know, they tell me a lot of different things. The only thing they can't tell me is when my Seattle Suttons is gonna come.
Hi, Sylvia. My name is Patricia Walcott. My aunt recently passed away, and I just wanted to know, is she still there? I mean, I dream about her. I just want to know if she's still there, Sylvia. Can you just help me, please? Please.
She's standing right next to you. And, the first thing she wanted to tell you was hello. I mean, somebody literally, they took a scissors. I mean, anyway, just like that. And, you know, honey, you know, if you're really not working with anything decoupled more, I mean, like me, I mean.
She died in a hospital.
So what cup size was she?
What?
She wouldn't have stamped, because then they come back in the next life.
Yeah. Fuck.
Honey, they come back in the next life as a vampire.
I don't mean, what do you mean?
But, I mean, there's many vampires because the vampires usually live with the midgets. And she was pretty short, right?
I mean, she was on meds.
Can somebody give me a fucking lighter? Sometimes, honey, you gotta realize.
Whenever I needed somebody, she was the person that I relied on. She pretty much was my rock.
But you know what I mean. Well, the spirits are telling me that she got short. You know, I mean, it could mean that she was in a wheelchair. She was found in water.
No, that's not right.
I mean, it's like the Little Mermaid. And the little fat black thing, that octopus thing that swims in the water. Yeah, she was found just like that.
Not now, Sylvia.
You know, but I keep seeing them on a boat. Large boat.
That ain't right. That ain't right, Sylvia.
Can someone give me a fucking lighter?
Now that ain't right, Sylvia. She didn't die in the water. She didn't die in no water. She was on land.
You know, honey, I totally understand. I mean, but I haven't smoked Virginia Slims to me since I was 26 years old. And even then, they weren't giving me the same flavor that New York.
What's good, Sylvia?
basically, you know what I'm saying, my grandma, you know what I'm saying, you know, she passed away, you know what I'm saying, in 2005, you know what I'm saying, and basically, you know what I'm saying, I just wanted to know, you know what I'm saying, if, you know, is she okay? That's pretty much, you know what I'm saying, all I need to know, you know what I'm saying.
I know, but it's just not the same feeling. I feel more eradicated.
Sylvie.
Oh, honey. It's just one of those things where you have to go home and you have to.
Gave you a Newport. I mean,
I don't have the same feeling of you know, Virginia Slim. You know, that was when I was young. You know, I mean, now for God's sake, I just ordered a goddamn other one.
In my past, don't want me to be, guess what, I made it, I'm the motherfucking man, I just want you to see, come take a look, get a load of this nigga, quit frontin' on me, don't come around, and try and gas me up, I like running on E, I'm on my Disney shit, goofy flow, on records, I'm Captain Hook, and my new car is Rufio, damn, where my roof just go, I'm somebody that you should know, get to shaking something, cause that's what drummer produced it for, yes, I make mistakes that I don't ever make excuses for, like even girls that love me, and constantly seducing hoes, I'm losing my thoughts.